Yeah.
This song, Empires Fall, which is a new track that we're releasing. It's the first track we're releasing here in 2020. Armand, our guitar player, he's a great producer and engineer, and he's done a lot of records. And we're fortunate enough to have a studio at our disposal at all times. So we've got him on the controls, which is kind of difficult for him sometimes because it's kind of cool to just be the guitar player in the band and not have to focus on mic placements and sound and mixing and engineering and all this stuff. But it's a really good tool for us to have, and we feel like we're very much in control when that happens.
Ready? Okay.
Here we go.
Fuck.
This song was actually the first song that we worked on for the new record. Jarvis came in with like the main idea of like, hey, this is kind of what I have going on. You know, we just kind of bounced the ideas off of each other, you know? And I was like, well, let's start out with like a cool drum fill or something with it. And I was like, all right. And then I have to like think about it, like, how can I come up with something that isn't generic or anything like that? Because it's only like for, you know, a four count.
You guys good with that?
I'm good.
Yeah, all right. Sounds, double bass sounds great. And plus you can hear the toms now before the double kick was like...
After touring a bunch off the last record, you know, a year went by, a year and a half went by, and like, you know, we weren't home a lot. And this thing kind of has been floating around for a while. Like, I think it kind of been an idea floating around for over a year or so until we actually got into it and really started working on it, like as a song, you know? I didn't really know what I was playing guitar-wise on it. You know, a lot of times when we write stuff, like, stuff will come to me as we're writing, and it's like, okay, that's my part. I know it already, you know? This one, like, I kind of fought for a bit to find what the hell to do. Just one of those ideas that, you know, it's like, okay, what do we do now with this part? We definitely wanted to take it and take the song back and drop the energy down. Mic back a little bit so you can just
like that.
There you go. Yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
Laughing as empires fall. Oh.
The lyrics are about the downfall of the record industry, and the art kind of depicts that. Andre Buzikoff did the artwork for this, and he's a great artist. He hand paints everything. And our mascots are over the city skyline as like almost like a Godzilla and Mothra kind of thing. And there's these men in business suits running for their lives, and the city's on fire, and they're kind of crushing it down.
Dude, he knocked it out of the park. It was like right away. We're like, yep, cool.
I think all we told him was like, hey, can you add a few more people like running away, or like some record execs like running away from the buildings or something, and that was it, you know?
Hey, Lars, do it again.
Check! Whoa!
I met Lars Fredriksson from Rancid and Old Firm Casuals at a show in San Francisco that we had played, and he really dug the band.
They exchanged information, you know, kept in touch, and we sent him some records and stuff like that, and just kept the relationship going. And then let's get some friends on this or whatever, you know. And Josh was like, you know what, I'm gonna ask. We hit up Lars, see what happens. Sure enough, they're like, yeah, let's do it.
And he's like, I'm going up to San Francisco. They're gonna do some backups on this song and some of the gang vocals, you know. So, like, hell yeah. I'm all about it.
Went to a studio with Michael Rosen, who's the guy who does the Rancid stuff and the Old Firm stuff and the Charger stuff. And it was great. We just set up a couple mics, and they went into there. I remember they wanted to use their Sennheiser 421s, which is like, this is like the Rancid mic that they use for all their vocals. And I thought that was cool. So we went in there, and Lars and Matt each did a take, and I did one, and then we all did some together. But it was just really cool to have those guys on the record.
It needs to be like a street bike setup.
Yeah.
Like a street, I don't know. I'm thinking like a Harley.
The B-side of the Empire's Fall single is a cover song by a old new wave of British heavy metal band called LeGriffe.
A friend of the band would send Jarvis a box of tapes. He would make them like a radio show. He would basically make a radio show on tape. And our tour van has a tape deck. So he would send out some tapes here and there. And I guess on one of the tapes he had this band called LeGriffe.
This is the first ever mixtape that we got on the road, LeGriffe. That's how we found out about this song, when we popped this tape in. Fast bikes. Empire's Fall overall is a track that I'm personally really proud of. We haven't released any original music since April 2017. We've been doing so much touring since then. This touring cycle has just lasted forever, and we've been around the world 3 times on it. We've put out a live album in between to kind of buy us some more time, but it's time for some new music.
As artists, we want to expand and challenge ourselves, and this was the first step into challenging ourselves, and it got the ball rolling to start making the other songs that we've written so far.
A few friends that we've showed it to have had really good reactions of it. You know, it's kind of hard to say now because we've been living with it for a while now. Like I said, it's new, but like we've been toying around with it for a good year or so as part of this batch of new songs that we have. And it's kind of a little snubbed in the industry, you know, coming like, hey, fuck you guys, we're still here.